Hey you guys, Kristen here, and I am going to be flat ironing my leaven hair, and I just wanted to show you guys me flat ironing it, basically.
She spreads them thunder thighs, sticking right to the script, memorizing your lines. Might even flash a few dollars just to keep her ass blind. Till you left your phone behind, a girl that called, she picked up. Now you looking like R. Kelly in a woman's fed up. And she go pull a Jasmine Sullivan on that whip. Get on the phone and tell all of her friends you ain't shit. Go to sleep at night in a bed full of tears, and wake up swearing she won't trust a man ever again. I won't judge, but honestly, y'all dudes be on some other shit. Kill a dude that do your sis like that, you a fucking hypocrite. But get it how you live, my nigga. To each his own, just no karma is a cold-hearted bitch that got cheated on.
Alright, you guys, that was really, really quick. It literally took me like six, seven minutes. That's about it. It straightened really well. Very well, actually. And I only got three strands from me flat ironing it. That's about it. Alright, you guys, so you see that the hair flat irons, everything is good. I'll see you guys later. Any questions? Comment below. Peace.
Get away from that, don't cheat yourself, because a man cheats himself when he don't see wealth, and a woman who gives herself, get this concept, real love starts with self, that's the first step, love yourself enough not to put up with his shit, and love yourself enough to know when God's blessed you with, a real man is gonna love you, and ain't hard to beat the game, yeah, I said game, but show him you ain't playing.